señores y señoras, ya estamos de vuelta para nuestra transmisión de Radio Diaria. Los informes han declarado que un tipo desconocido de toxina se ha introducido de contrabando en nuestro país. Esta sustancia determinada se encontró en productos lácteos contaminados como leche, mantequilla y helados. Afortunadamente, las autoridades ahora han determinado la fuente y confiscado la toxina.
This is the story of how I became a nun. This might be the only nun story without habits, veils, or how I received my calling. I remember everything. I remember the incident, the nightmares. I remember something breaking inside me, like a valve, like a little safety device that used to allow me to switch levels.
Ma, I should go now.
Be home before sunset.
Yes, ma'am.
It's very dangerous outside.
Así que hoy conozcas a tu nuevo compañero de clase. Me gustaría que te encuentres Aira. Por favor, adelante.
Hello, I'm Aira. I'm 15 years old. I love to read books, and I also love to write.
¿Qué está mal, Aira?
Nothing.
Here he goes again. The one who pulls me out from the whirlpool of my emotions. Arthur. My one and only friend.
zoned out earlier, mate. Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, man. ¿Qué pasó, Ira?
Nothing.
You've been gone for the past 3 months. Then you just got back, zoned out, running and crying like a baby. How do you expect me to believe that it's nothing?
Es difícil, Arthur.
It's much more harder if not.
There's something bothering me.
What?
Reality. You won't understand.
Ira, I'm your only friend. How can I not understand?
I'm sorry. I gotta go.
Wait!
Ira, are you listening?
I'm sorry, Senora. Can I go to the comfort room?
Si.
Gracias.
I didn't like your attitude yesterday. You just came back, remember? Ira, if there's any problem at home, I just want you to know that as a teacher, I will always listen to you.
What happened yesterday, Señor? Lo siento mucho. Maybe it was just my medicine that I've been taking. The side effects.
I know it's been hard, Ira.
It is hard, Senor.
But Ira, this school is here for you. This school is your second home. Siéntete libre para compartir, Ira.
Senor. How How do you differentiate reality and imagination?
Esa fue una pregunta muy difícil. Aira, it's not easy to differentiate them. But sure, to answer your question, just always remember the truth, not the lies your brain is producing. And always stay focused, and always stay awake.
Hey, so I've been thinking about a solution to your problem.
You don't even know what my problem is.
True, but trust me, this will help.
What is this?
This is what I call the shouting game. You can shout whatever you want. Trust me, this works.
Jodar aste mundo!
Whoa, that's right, but louder, like this. Jodar aste mundo!
Jodar aste mundo! I want freedom!
You see, your father didn't come home yet. He was sentenced another 3 years in prison. I know you miss him, Iha. But let's just be patient and...
Stop! Aira!
Sister Aira, I'm done explaining this to you!
Explain what?
I...
Wait!
Aira, sleep now. It's already past her bedtime.
Birthday. You've changed. Remember? You wanted ice cream for your birthday. So your dad took you to the park. And he bought you one. But he didn't know that the ice cream has poison in it. So he rushed into the ice cream printer and beat him to death. Don't you remember? He's there for 3 months. Sir, I don't care who you are. I just don't want people to judge you. Because I know you will get hurt. And that hurts me too. Caesar, I know you're strong. Be strong.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Mama told me I am strong. But how can you tell if a person is strong if he pretends convincingly not to know certain things? Reality and imagination. I was in between them. The nightmares. They were not just illusions that haunted me. It was real.
I was fooled. I was locked in a world I created myself, that I wasn't able to distinguish what's real and what's not. As a result, my perplexing story does evoke a sense of childhood that is chilling and bittersweet, like a poisoned cone of ice cream. Caesar Aira.
Can you please check your son in the bathroom? He's been there for a while now. I'm just kinda busy.
Sure, hon.
Thanks.
Son. Vincent? Vincent, I'm coming in.
Papa, why are you there?